It's the Lich Gamer, and I'm playing Evil Within 2. I've never played this game, but some friends told me to play it for some reason. You got it. I probably want to make this bright because I have sometimes a hard time seeing. There. Go to YouTube. Alright, let's get this started. Hold on, let me check something. Okay, there we go. Alright. I wanna do survival, because I kind of am bad at these games. What's disabled? I am disabled. Let me raise up the volume. Home, England, in flames. Tragic fire kills children away. Ooh, this is dark. Ooh, fire. Why are you streaming on Christmas? Why am I streaming on Christmas? It's because I wanted to play games. Also, because I got a lot of games. Guys, since I have a lot of games, I will live stream a lot. No. But not in these 2 weeks. Okay, happening. No, this is not happening. Chapter 1 into the frame. Oh god, I'm playing right now. Okay, so I'm this. Okay, after 27th, I'm not gonna be here for 2 weeks. I won't be able to play games or do anything for 2 weeks because I'm not gonna be here in the States.
Oh god, Lily!
Oh god, this is creepy. Open. Oh, damn. Okay. Cheats. Open.
Damn it.
Fire.
Lily, I'm here. Where are you? Oh god, is she upstairs?
Where is she? Hey, where do I go?
How did this happen?
No, that's me. B movie number one of the year. Come on, let's save this little girl.
I'm coming, Lily. Just hold on.
Oh my god, this is sad. Cause I have a friend. I used to have a friend called Lily. I haven't seen her in a long time.
Here, Lily. I'm here.
There you go. Do I crouch? R3. Okay. Where do we go next? Oh, well, girl, who's in the first? What the?
Come on out! Lily! Where are you? I'm here! Dad's here!
Oh god, this is a jump scare. Whoop, Martine Beamer. What the? She's right there. Okay, thank god. What the? What the heck? She's on fire? Oh, Jesus! That scared me. Inferno! Oh, God. Oh, God, I swear that was scary. I'm about to have a heart attack. What the? You're the worst. That was horrifying. The Illuminati. Oh, it's you!
Kidman?
Hello, Sebastian.
It's been a long time.
3 years. I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. Calm down, Sebastian.
You knew what was going to happen in that hospital, didn't you?
What happened at Beacon is in the past. You need to forget it.
You sound just like that psychologist that force shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do. You're going to tell me about Mobius.
Mobius.
I'm here because of this.
What the?
Where did you get this?
Lily's still alive.
Lily is dead! I read the police report! I was at her funeral!
We can rewrite history if we want to. Staging a death is child's play. Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you? Lily is alive. She's with us. But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Save her? What have you done to her?
No, no, you know. What the? Okay. These guys look like aliens. What the? You just inject them.
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian. We don't have time for this bullshit. We need you. Lily needs you.
These guys look like aliens.
Be careful about what you say. You don't know how powerful they are.
Right. So powerful they have to kidnap a washed-up ex-cop to help them.
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
Enough of this bullshit. Where's Lily?
Patience. All your answers are right here.
The Beacon Mental Hospital incident was an unfortunate setback. But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved STEM system.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together. Happiness for one is happiness for all. This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness.
Okay.
We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. The mind of an innocent child. You
connected Lily to that machine?
Your daughter is quite special. The most stable core candidate we've ever tested. Thanks to her, the new STEM has been a smashing success. Until recently.
A little over a week ago, Lily vanished. Just stopped sending signals. Then the STEM environment began to collapse. We thought it was just a technical glitch. An easy fix, so we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them, and STEM went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos. I am providing you an opportunity.
Okay.
Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her, or let her die. It's your choice.
Good luck, Sebastian. And please, try to cooperate with any team members you might find on it. I know you don't trust us, but they have the same goals as you do.
That's all right. I'll find that myself.
Just remember to call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin the extraction process. I'll be out here for you.
All right.
And someone else will be in there for you.
Hmm.
Are you ready?
Okay, this is about to begin. It's beginning!
Be careful, Lynn Sebastian. We're counting on you.
Here it begins. Sorry. It begins
in 3, 2, 1.
Whoa, this is so cool. It's like it's swimming in water. It's falling around the sky. He just stopped. Ugh. It's weird. The evil with it too.
Is this? Where am I?
Dad, help me!
I'm coming, Lily.
I know it's hard to accept, Myra, but she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
No! I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
What the hell is this place?
I can work with all these... When you talk to me, don't forget...
Detective, we've got a call.
Probably, I have no idea what this is.
Lily,
Ah, but it's so bright though. Oh god, this is not good. We're walking into a creepy door. Take.
What the?
Okay.
Case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
Oh wait, hold on. Give it. Okay, to look for something.
Lily drew this picture of me. It was burned up along with everything else in the house. My first commendation. Feels like another lifetime. Yes, because it was.
Smoked a lot.
There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Your lost team, I see.
That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them. You're our only line of communication into STEM. They're stuck in Union and searching for Lily too.
Union?
This STEM environment was designed to look and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing too, huh?
If anyone can do it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I'm only here to find Lily.
There's more info there. You should check it out before you go.
Investigate.
Sykes. A tech, but at least he has some small arms training. Hoffman. Psychology and surveillance. This one could be cagey. Lily, your team, and now me. We're all stuck inside STEM. I still don't understand why you can't just take them all out of their pods and wake them up.
It doesn't work that way. Without a core, we're totally locked out of the system. To forcibly remove anyone from STEM at this point would kill them and leave their consciousness trapped inside there.
Great. Mobius has got some stellar backup plans.
Stating the obvious isn't going to speed things along. You need to find Lily. Otherwise she, you, and everyone else inside is going to die.
Baker. Team leader. He's the guy I should try to find first. Harrison. Combat specialist, huh? Hopefully he can take care of himself. O'Neill. They must not have been expecting trouble if they sent in all these technicians. Exact opposite of Beacon.
What happened at beacon was beyond our control.
It doesn't seem like you've got much control this time either.
Look, I don't know what you're going to encounter in there. If you need information, I suggest you try talking to some of the locals. You know, canvass the area. Just like you taught me back at KCPD.
You were never a real detective, Kidman.
And you're not a detective anymore. But let's try to do some detecting anyway, okay?
Crouch. Oh, that door scared me. Is there any weapons I can have? Like a gun or a pistol? To give you
a cat. I don't ever remember owning a cat.
Oh, the thing, that thing is creepy.
Slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school?
A photograph looks like a relic from the pre-fold era. These are mildly old people's attics. They can be viewed. Okay. Go away, kitty.
Kidman, you there? You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier. You've lied to me before. Our whole friendship was built on a lie.
Okay, I get it. And I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
I never had a family to lose. Just two people who brought me into this world and treated me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved and lost? Is that what you're saying?
Maybe. At least you would think they cared about you.
Point taken.
Green gel, it's gross but it usually comes from dead enemies, but if you collect it you can use it to obtain increased abilities.
Okay.
Do we have like a firearm or something? Cause I'm not... Oh god.
Just like Beacon. Should be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors?
Oh. Save terminals. Okay, let me save. Save you. Okay, good.
Here we go again. Into the looking glass. Lily, what's wrong?
Aww, looks so sad.
My doll's head is broke.
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
Oh. So sad. Hopefully they have a beautiful family.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you alright? I've got a wonderful family. An amazingly smart and beautiful wife. Why wouldn't I be alright? Come here, Myra.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious. Are you sure you're not coming down with something?
He's delusional. Okay, we have to go fist to fist. How do we fight?
What the?
The heck? It's a hair. That's flashlight. Crouch. Photo.
What the hell? That's one of the search team. Baker.
He's stuck in time. Going back and forth. Well, he's dead.
Someone tried to block the way out. Or in.
Do we go up? Scared me.
What's going on here?
Okay. The heck is that? You can freeze people?
I gotta find a way out of here.
Let's get a gun. Okay, that was creepy. Yeah, completely normal hanging people. Aye. Oh, Jesus.
Shit. What the hell?
Oh God. God, run. I'm up, that's it.
God damn it.
Hello. Hello. Hi.
Hey, unmute us, Mark. Unmute us.
Why? Hold on, I'm recording. I'm recording right now. Can you just mute your mic?
You got this?
What the hell is that?
Okay, that was scary. Oh, come on.
You gotta be kidding me.
Jeez. Teacher. Hallelujah.
Alright. What the fuck is going on here?
Oh, Jesus. Okay, that's good enough.
Hey.
Hey.
What are you doing?
Making a video. Well, guys, I'm making a video and my cousin just arrived. Hey, hi, Angel. Say hi.
No.
Fine. Okay, so my cousin is here for some reason. He's finally been to my house. Okay, I'm gonna pause right here. Well, hello.
Hi.
Look at what all I got.
Do you have car? No, no! No way! Can I please play this? I've been wanting to play it, please.
Okay, after I finish recording, I'll let you play.
Yay! I love that game! That's my dream game. I'm going down to it because I liked it.
You're not keeping it.
Hey, you like my new texting tablet?
I got this.
You got Zelda?
Zelda, no. I'll let you play this after I'm done, okay?
Why are you recording?
So I like to record, I'm making a video. I'm making a live stream. Okay, everybody, I just did a video, and my cousin just arrived, so that's why, I just paused it.
And now where am I?
Just stay quiet. And one, my first time playing this game.
Why are you
gonna
shoot a bottle that has fire?
It's kinda scary, dude. I have a knife. Oh, thank God. Oh, pistol.
You have GTA.
Maybe this is the right place.
No, right now.
Huh?
Right now. Hey, Lily, I hope you're
I hope you're here.
I think I broke it. Well, it's jammed. For some reason. Thank you. Alright. I have this for a while.
Is that your video?
Yes, it is. Yes, this game is worth it. Can you free roam when the game is over? I think so. I think you can. This photo I thought was in forever, this is Lily's breath, like some of the color you made, I will never forget.
What did I get myself into?
Okay.
Can I live stream?
Kidman.
Back.
Playing Star Wars?
Where have you been? We lost you.
Maybe.
I don't know.
Cause I can use a jump pack and jump
pack. Sure as hell wasn't a quaint little town. There's something bad happening in here, Kidman. Baker
my
is
cousin?
Dead.
Okay. He said, my friend said just don't talk. So you don't interrupt the video, okay? Just don't interrupt, like, whenever, like, I'm, like, in the gameplay, just don't talk, okay? When I pause it, okay?
There's a killer running around in here.
Just watch.
Doing things that are... It's like Beacon all over again. What the fuck did you just send me into?
I don't know. We're in the dark out here. Baker was the team leader. If he's dead, that doesn't bode well for the rest of them. Keep searching around. The more info you gather, the more I'll be able to help you.
Yeah. Sure.
Round one. Hold R1. Yep. What's up? Ah, a pistol. That's fair. That's the one I want to save my ammo. How do I switch my knife?
Don't worry, Sebastian. It's just a small, quiet town. Yeah. Too quiet.
What the?
Hey!
She had to have heard me. Better check it out.
Hello?
Oh god, this is creepy. Skin and ew.
Skin and bones. Clean your plate.
Ew. That is nasty.
I said eat.
Ew, what's with our hands? He's dead. No, he's alive. Can we please shoot her? Oh no. Oh!
Shit!
Shoot her!
Fuck!
She's ugly. Please! Thank God. She did.
Oh God.
Stop. Just die. Hallelujah. Take that jelly and investigate. Okay.
Kidman.
That was fast. Did you learn anything new?
Yeah, I did. I learned that it really is like Beacon in here. The people in here are turning into creatures. I don't know, but it means that Lily is in more danger than just being lost.
Sebastian.
Save it, Kidman. Leave it to me. I'm gonna find her.
Oh, God. What? So that boy's alive. He's probably not. His head got slashed in. TV. Oh my god, that was scary. Couch, a bed, sugar. Oh no, gunpowder. Why did I say sugar? And some thema. Now once I figure out how to get my knife out, I'm gonna break this door. Can I break it? Nope. Guess we're leaving. You hungry? The heck? Take. Yeah. Whatever that is. Weapon parts. Gunpowder. Can I break this? It's a car. Oops. Can't break the lights. You just wait, okay? Okay, this is starting to get creepier. Oh no. I swear they're gonna be more infected. Yep. They're all infected. Can I get one of those? Behind you! Oh! He's gonna need some help.
Mobius members. Some of them are still alive then. Damn. But those things are everywhere. Need to get in there and squeeze that guy for info.
Oh, close the door, boy.
Fuck. All right. Hopefully that'll hold.
Dang it, I lost the knife.
Don't come any closer!
Okay, calm down. Don't shoot. I'm not gonna hurt you. See? You can lower your gun. I'm on your side.
You're not Mobius. You might not be one of those things, but that doesn't mean you're on my side.
You're right. I don't work for Mobius, but I was sent here by them.
Have you seen what those things out there? What they can do?
Yeah, I have. Lucky for you, your partner was willing to sacrifice himself so you could escape.
He wasn't my partner. He was just a member of Union Security Detail. Protecting me was his job, and my job is to solve a hardware issue. Dying inside here is above my pay grade. I'm not a soldier. I'm just a technician.
I know.
Stop! Or I'll shoot! No!
He's weak.
A soldier would have taken the safety off. I told you, we're on the same side. Let's try this again. I'm Sebastian Castellanos.
I'm O'Neill. Liam O'Neill. So you're not Mobius, but they sent you in here? Why?
I'm looking for my... I'm trying to restore the core. Just like you are.
Yeah? Good luck with that. I'm done. I'm just gonna hold out here until extraction.
They can't extract you. Not until Lily is found.
Who's Lily?
Look, everyone is stuck in here until the core is located. Can you help me out?
If you're asking me to go out there with you, you can forget about it. This is a safe house, so I'm staying safe. Got me? But I may have a lead on the core. I detected some signals nearby that resonated the core's frequency. We were trying to track them when we got attacked. Here, listen to this. It sounds like a little girl, right?
Quiet. Was that her? The core?
I think so. But I've been picking up all sorts of weird signals on my communicator since we got here. No way to know for sure until you track it to its source.
How do I do that?
Your communicator can pick it up too. Once you're out there, check it. You'll see. You'll probably pick up other signals while you're out there. It wouldn't hurt to follow them to find out what...
No way. The core first. It's the only way we're getting out of here.
Suit yourself.
Let's pair up our communicators. That way I can tell you if I find anything.
Yeah, okay. Can't hurt, I guess.
So you've been stuck in here a week already?
Has it been that long? Damn. So time's a little fluid in here. This was supposed to be a simple in-and-out job. Like, home in time for dinner simple. But this is different than anything I've ever seen before.
What do you mean?
The wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but... What's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We used the stable field emitter, but it's not working like it's supposed to.
What's the stable field emitter?
Mobius sent you in here. Shouldn't you know this stuff already?
It's more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea where I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
Well, I'm all ears now.
I picked something up from two Mobius security team members who were talking about weapons caches. Maybe you can follow it and get some gear. Maybe they're out there and can help you out.
I'll think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use some protection.
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the fall for you.
Whatever. I'll mark the signal on your communicator. Follow it or don't follow it. I don't care.
There were 5 members of your team?
There was a security force already in here to help us. But yeah, there are 5 search team members. Wait, did you just say work?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings, leave the dangerous work to somebody else. But he wouldn't hear of it, being team leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato. I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am?
You happy?
I hope the others are okay.
See?
I'll let you know if I find anybody.
So Santa said thank you.
¿Qué te trajo Santa?
Por eso.
¿A ti?
Papira. Santa lo merece. Lo es G. Santa. Santa. Oye, chino. Ese estaba G. Santa. 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 Santa.
¿A qué conversamos bien? Saving, eh? I love you, my little brother.
I'm not gonna leave yet.
No.
Okay. Papi, you were ordering a pizza for me, Nelly?
Sí. Yeah. Okay.
That's on my Xbox, mine.
Yeah,
my mine's with the pepperoni?
Yeah.
But it's closed?
No. Oh, yeah. It's Monday.
Let me try, okay?
Okay.
Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not gonna find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you. But be careful. There are a lot of those things hanging around it.
Okay. What are you gonna do?
Huh?
Hold on. Alright. What do we... What? What? How much... Wait, hold on. Got some stuff. And save here, then end it. Yeah, it's over. Okay, I'm gonna let my cousin play Star Wars Battlefront. Oh.
Not PTA.
No, it takes too long.